Hallelujah, bangwele, siyabonga kakhulu ekseni, ngicela nje ukubingelela ngumama uThabethe ekseni, ngibingelele abazalwane bonke, ngibingelele ileadership omama bayo, egameni lika Jesu, ngibingelele obaba omama, intombi insizwa, bazalwane ngiyakholwa uSunday School ukhona osibukelayo online, sibabingelele naba online abakhonza nathi, egameni lika Jesu waseNazareth. Ngibingelele bazalwane, the vision holders, our parents in absentia, ubaba, umahlaba, noma, umama, umahlaba, egameni lika Jesu, amen. Bazalwane, ngicela sibashayele izandla kakhulu noma bengekho. Umsebenzi omkhulu bazalwane. Sibashayelela nje bazalwane umsebenzi omkhulu bazalwane abawenzayo wokulinda imphefumulo yethu bangcwele. Amen. Amen bangcwele. Ekuseni ke nje bazalwane ngiphambi kwenu ngokucelwa abazali bazalwane istori esidala kodwa enesivune sibe sisha uma usula phambi kwabazalwane ukuthi kuba naloko okukhala ukuthi eyi inzima le ndawo but ke siyathoba sithobela basemagonyeni bazalwane and obedience is better than sacrifice. Ngizocela nje sihlaleni phansi bangcwele egameni likaJesu, amen. So nje sisavukile bangcwele ekuseni sivuke sadela okuningi. Eyi bazalwane imnandi ingubo ebusika kodwa ngokuthemba uNkulunkulu nokuza ukuthi silethe iy'nhliziyo zethu ukuthi uNkulunkulu azigcwalise bazalwane size emkhulekweni kakhulu asizile kokuningi and then bese-ke uthi uma ususendlini kaNkulunkulu uNkulunkulu abese yangeza nokunye njenganaloku nje ukuthi asiphe nethuba lokuthi sishere nezwi lakhe. So nje kakhulu kakhulu ukuhlangana kwethu ekuseni sizohlanganyela ukuthi siyakhuleka bazalwane but ke now kukhona indabana nje eyangithinta ye-faith bazalwane singabantwana bakaNkulunkulu ukuthi eyi ake siyibukeni indaba yethu ne-faith yethu and i-faith bazalwane ngingayibiza njengento nje engathi it's our power that is within us as abazalwane as abantwana bakaNkulunkulu abasindisiwe. So uma uyibuka i-faith bangcwele uyayibona ukuthi uma une-faith uba nale confidence oba nayo uba nalokuzethemba onako okwani lokuzethemba oba nako ukuzethemba okulethwa ithemba lokuthi lokhu wena okucelayo uNkulunkulu nokuthembayo uNkulunkulu okungakabonakali but wena usukubona ngehlo lakho likamoya ukuthi uNkulunkulu omthembayo nomkhonzayo uzokwenza and kuzokwenzeka. So nje bazalwane kunaleyo nto nje engifisa nje ke siyibheke ukuthi i-faith bazalwane yethu asingahambi sidangele kahle kahle i-faith iyimali yokuthenga and isenza sibe bold uma sibuka izimo sibhekene nazo ngoba khona isimo ukuthi uma usibuka sikujabhise but musa ukubuka isimo dlula esimweni ukhumbule ukuthi wena lo omkhonzayo la otshale khona i-faith yakho uyitshale kuphi yabo. So nje ngizothi nje kafushane ngizocela sifunde encwadini yamaHebrews chapter 11 ngicela ukufundelwa uverse 1 bese kuyagqunywa kufundwe uverse 6 khona futhi kwi-same chapter kumaHebrews 11. Amen egameni likaJesu ngiyabonga.
Akwenzeki ukumthokozisa ngokuba ozayo kuNkulunkulu umelwe ukukholwa ukuthi ukhona nokuthi ungumvuzi walabo abamfunayo.
Ngizocela baba uNdlovu usikhulekelele for izwi, amen.
Thank you.
Amen. Hallelujah, bangcwele. Hallelujah. Siyabonga kakhulu. Bazalwane, siyalithola laphayana izwi leNkosi. Lisikhumbuze ukuthi ngaphandle kokholwa akukho ukumthokozisa uNkulunkulu. So kusho ukuthi ukholwa kuyinto yekholwa nekholwa nekholwa ukuthi ukuze lithokozise uJehova lifunela libe njani libe nokholwa bangcwele. So sisuke nje emakhaya size la sizokhuleka ngakho ukholwa esakutholayo ngekhathi nje samukela uJesu njengeNkosi nomsindisi. Kwakukholwa lokho, kwakuyistep of ukholwa lokho ukuthi hey siyamamukela uJesu njengeNkosi nomsindisi. Ukuthi enze njani? Ukuthi wafa, wafela izono zethu. Lolo kholo bazalwane ilona ke ekufanele ukuthi nanoma sesingaphakathi sesingabasindisiweyo sihambe njalo silivuselela. And now uma sesilivuselela sesingaphakathi sesazana noKristu Jesu livuka ngeindlela eziningi ngoba siyabantu sasemhlabeni kunezinto esifisayo kunama challenges esihlangabezana nawo. Obona ukuthi enye into intaba enkulu ongakwazi ukuthi umelane nawo wena ngestrength sakho kodwa ngoba ngolunye usuku wathatha uJesu wamamukela wamfaka enhliziyweni ngokukholwa. Mkholwe uNkulunkulu omethembayo nothembele kuye noyithemba lakho ukuthi lesi simo lesi obhekene naso sizodlula o uzokwazi ukuthi amelane naso asinqobe. Siyakhumbula nje bantzalwane kafushane siyayazi indaba kaAbraham. UNkulunkulu wathi uma embiza uAbraham wambiza uAbraham wathi akasuke ezweni lakubo ashiye bonke ashiye konke bazalwane. UAbraham ubizwa ngendoda yokukholwa ukuthi wamkholwa uNkulunkulu wahamba uAbraham engazi ukuthi uyapi kodwa ekholwe uNkulunkulu bangcwele. Wena njengamanje nje usabiswa ukuhamba usuka emlazi uya kwamasho ufuna iGPS ufuna yonke into. Akekho nje umzalwane ongathi mzalwane ngiyalele ngizoke ngihambe ngomoya oyingcwele angiyalele indlela. Kodwa bazalwane siyakhunjuzwa la ezwini leNkosi ukuthi uma sifunda sehlikela ezansi khona encwadini yamaHebrews kubalwa amaqhawe okholo. UAbraham ungomunye oyi-example enkulu ekukholweni uNkulunkulu bangcwele. UAbraham waphuma ezweni lakubo wahamba waye emazweni la ayefike ehlale khona emathendeni afike khona ahlale abizwe ngaleli gama leli esibiza ngalo abakwamanye amazwe uma ela. Angazi noma lalisakhona yini ngalezo yikhathi ukuthi uyigama elithize wayeba i-foreigner endaweni angayazi. But wayeya lapho ngani engesabi ngoba wayethembe uNkulunkulu. Bazalwane nanoma yini, nanoma yini oyidingayo nanoma yini obhekene nayo kodwa uma ukholwa uNkulunkulu ukuthi le uzoyenza methembe mzalwane wami uNkulunkulu uthembekile ngoba uyabona into eyenzakalayo eyokuthi ngekhathi usalindile ilapho ke indaba ukuthi ngekhathi usalindile ukuthi uNkulunkulu ayiphumelelise lento thina sele sifisa ukuthi uNkulunkulu izinto athi mezenza azenze ngama terms and conditions ethu. Ikhona nje leyo nto yokuvama singabantwana bakaNkulunkulu ukuthi engazi ukuthi uma ngicela lokho uNkulunkulu angakwenza kuqhamuke ukuthi ngqo kimi. Cha bangcwele uNkulunkulu ithi iza into kuwe kubukakala ukuthi ngaleyo nto usuyilungele yini. UAbraham esasukile ezweni lakubo wahamba abazalwane uNkulunkulu waye emthembisile ukuthi uzomenza uyise wezizwe eziningi kodwa hayi luthi iminyaka yahamba yaginqika iminyaka abangcwele waze waguga waze wangenelela uSarah ngoba ebona ukuthi ayi indaba kaNkulunkulu ayikho awuthi ke sizame kanje. Wazama ngemizamo yakhe siyalaza udaba abangcwele kodwa kwasho ukuthi uNkulunkulu uNkulunkulu wesithembiso sakhe athi uma ethembisile uyalifeza izwi lakhe bangcwele ngesikhathi esifaneleyo. But now thina izinto sifuna ukuthi zenzeke ngesikhathi lesi esifunwa yithina bangcwele. Ngizonitshela nje udabana ngixoxela udabana omncane lempilo engingadlula kuyo yokuthi ngaba nokusebenza esikhathini phambilini ngisamusha Namanje ngisamusha egameleka Jesu, amen. Hallelujah. So bazalwane ngathi ngisebenza kwenye inkampani bazalwane sasisebenzisana nenye enkulu kukhona imisebenzi siyenza la bese sidlulisela kulenye inkampani enkulu bangcwele bazalwane umoya wami uyithande le nkampani enkulu esisebenzisana nayo ayingigcine sengikhuluma nozakwethu esisebenza nayo nabo la kule nkampani engangikuyo ngithi niyazi ukuthini ngiyahamba mina ngiyosebenza lapho bathi hayi ayikho leyo nto ubone ngani ukuthi usenza ngithi naye akufanele ngibone ngiyamkhola uNkulunkulu mina ngiyosebenza lapha hey bancwele ngangithi mangifika kule nkampani sengihambisa umsebenzi wethu bese ngiyabuza komunye ngithi kwenziwa njani uma ufuna ukusebenza la ekhaya athi we dadewethu uyazi ukuthini akusaqashwa lana asho onkonke akushoyo asho konke akushoyo ngigoduke ngifika ekhaya ngithola ukuthi hayi bo angijabhile neze bese ngithi mina hayi Nkosi lapha yilani ngizosebenza khona bancwele into eyenzeka kwaba ukuthi nje ngiloke ngibavuselela laba bazalwane engangisebenza nabo ngithi wozani nginifundise umsebenzi ngoba ngizonishiya bathi bona uyaphi athi omunye hayi uma uhamba nje zethu ngihamba nawe hayi uma uhamba nje nami kufuna lo uhambe nami uyongena kulo msebenzi ngithi mina cha wozani nginifundise lo engiwenzayo ngoba ngizonishiya ningawazi lo engiwenzayo kanti kuyoba nzima mase sengihambile ngoba ngizongasitholi isikhathi sokuza kunini. Bancwele into eyenzeka uNkulunkulu wavesane wenza isimanga. Ngiwufuna lo msebenzi ngikhuleka uNkulunkulu ukuthi baba ngiyakuthanda ukusebenza kule nkampani. Baba ngiyakuthanda ukusebenza kule nkampani futhi nami ngizibone ngisebenza kuyo. Hawu bazalwane ngavesane ngaqashwa. Uma ngiqashwa bancwele ngiqashwa nje ngokuthi hawu uNkulunkulu wasibusisa kathabethe ngavesane ngakhonsiva umntwana. Bajabula labe ngisebenza nabo bathi we awuyindawo wena usukhulelwe ngathi mina hayi aniboni nini sengiqashiwe mina uNkulunkulu ungiqashile ukuthi angibe umama womntwana ngikhulise lo mntwana so bazalwane azange ngilahle ithemba lami ngaleso sikhathi kodwa ngambuka uNkulunkulu emuhle ukuthi hawu baba wena uzosibusisa ngomntwana ngalesi sikhathi and wasibusisa ngomntwana womfana sambonga uNkulunkulu ngakujabulela bangcwele lokho angikubukanga kuyinto engidileyayo while mina ngimthemba uNkulunkulu ngalo msebenzi uNkulunkulu wenza isimanga bangcwele wavesene wasebenzisa untombazana owayekhelene nathi ngaleso sikhathi waqashwa angijabulanga bazalwane eqashwa kule nkampani ngajabula iy'ngane zathi ziphume esikoleni ngabaxoxela ngathi mina hey bantu bami u-anti bani uqashiwe laphayana emsebenzini ngaze ngajabula ngiloke ngijabule nje engifonela engitshela lokho bathi ma asimazi u-anti bani ngithule ngithi animazi bathi anecha simazi ma umngani wakho yini ngithi mina hhayi akasiyena umngani wami u-anti bani ngimazi ngokokuthi wayefika emsebenzini wami lo engisebenza kuwona ezocela ukwenza i-internship but wangayithola but sakhuluma nje sasizana kahle naye sa-exchange ama-numbers ngathi mina eyi ngizokukhulekisa sise ukuthi uyithole i-internship saba ne-relationship enhle so utheme seqashwa laphayana wabuya wangifonela ukuthi hawu ngiyabonga sengiwutholile umsebenzi laphaya bazalwane uthola umsebenzi kule nkampani le engifuna mina ukuya kuyo bangcwele and bazalwane lokho azange kuze kungiphathe kabi kodwa kwangenza ngathokoza ngambonga uNkulunkulu ukuthi hawu uNkulunkulu wamhambela lo mntwana ngoba naye ube udinga umsebenzi kakhulu ngoba yena wayehlele ekhaya bazalwane kubalekile ukuthokozela omunye umuntu uNkulunkulu embusisa ungambuki omunye umuntu mebusiseka ukuthi uyithathe phi wazibani laphayana ungene kanjani noma uma ethenge into ethize mhlawumbe if guy furniture oh hayi fanele phela ingane yakhe iyikuthi ukuthi ukuthi cha bazalwane mbongele nje umzalwane ukhululeke uNkulunkulu uzokulethela nawe sakhe isibusiso ngesikhathi esifaneleyo bazalwane lo mzalwane wathengene laphaya awuphelanga u6 months mangaphosisi wangifonela wathi hayi bo awuthenga iSunday Tribune kukhona i-post ekhona e-advertisiwe ubheke ikhampani ethize i-recruiting agent ezobe i-advertisile bazalwane ngalithenga iphepha njengokuyalelwa ngabheka angizange ngize ngiyithole ngathola enye nje inkampani engayifonela bangcwele Ngati mengi fonela, young biz, angenza assessment, basibati no pasile, siya kumbegisa CV yako for the company etinga umuntu. So, sonke sizolinda. So, okwa mkulinda, okwa kulinda, emkule weni. Gino kolo abazalwane ukuthi, hawu uNkulunkulu uzowenza umsebenzi opheleleyo. Uthe enje bengibiza kuleyo company, hawu bangcwele. Inkampani le engakade ngithi ngiyayifuna. Hey bazalwane. UNkulunkulu bazalwane eyisimanga ngambonga ngathi baba usebenzise lo mntwana kodwa manje inkampani akusiyona le agent akusiyona le ade ngichazele ngayo yenye agent. Ngambonga uNkulunkulu bazalwane ngathi ngihleli nje phansi I think it was on a Wednesday because iphepha ngangilithenge on Sunday and then ngafona on Monday. Then Wednesday ngilibuke leli phepha ngithi mina ey bengeka ngitshela into engekho ey bazalwane i-advertisement ikhona incane incane eyale nkampani ekadishiwe losisi nakhona again ngigqume ngifonele kuyona futhi le company nabona bangibizi benze the same procedure njenganalenenye hayi bazalwane bathi nabo sizolinda mase sengiphase amalokhuzana ama-assessments akhona bancwele nginakhona ngaya for ilokhuzana interview kodwa kwasekuwenye i-department. So kusho ukuthi mina sengibizwe ama-companies awu-2. Sengibizwe ama-companies awu-2 ama-agents. Then ngibizelwa for i-company eyodwa for ama-departments awu-2 bangcwele. Bazalwane kwafika iy'ndaba ezimnandi kuqala zale nkampani eyayingashiwo ngusisi le engayitholela yona ngawuthola umsebenzi bangcwele. Hallelujah. Hallelujah bancwele ngayithola umsebenzi benginikeza over the phone banginikeza ne package nayo yonke into kwathi bese kufona le eka mhlobo wami lo oseqashiwe bangitshela ukuthi anguthola umsebenzi ngase ngiba okay ukuthi ay it's fine ngiyabonga wabuza ukuthi why ungaphatheki kabi ngathi mina hayi angiphatheki kabi ngoba senguutholile umsebenzi kuyona leyo nkampani wase yena ekhathazeka ukuthi hawu ngabe le nkampani beyibanikeze ama-positions afanayo yini nenye inkampani ukuthi ba-advertisele. Bese ngiyamchaza ngithi no, enye i-department lena. Bese sine, oh, okay, that's fine. Angibongeleke. So, bazalwane, ngisholo ukuthi kuyalindwa. Usamkhola uNkulunkulu ukuthi into ethize uzokwenzela. And ngekhathi ulindile, linda ngentokozo bazalwane. Musa ukulinda ube uphatheke kabi noma ungagculiseki noma udoubta. Into embi uNkulunkulu angayifuni i-doubt bazalwane. I-doubt yenza ukuthi into uNkulunkulu noma esezokunikeza uzokunika kanjani wena ungamethembi. Uzokunika kanjani wena umngabazi uNkulunkulu wethu simethembayo uNkulunkulu othembekile bazalwane wasithatha isikhathi eside lapha ya kuAbraham noSarah ubabusisa ngomntwana uSarah waze wangenelela but still uNkulunkulu ngoba uNkulunkulu wethu uyasithanda unesihawu wamxolela uSarah ngoba waphinda wama esithembisweni sakhe sokuthi uzobanikeza umntwana uAbraham and bazalwane siyazi ukuthi wafika umntwana kuSarah noAbraham sebekhulile uAbraham esewumxhiliba wekhehla uSarah esegugile naye waze wazihleka ukuthi oh Nkosi mina sengiguge kanje nomyeni wami kungenzeka kanjani kithi bangcwele kodwa ngoba uNkulunkulu wethu uNkulunkulu othime ethembisa ebese eyafeza bazalwane kwenzeka bazalwane haleluya kwenzeka bazalwane and kwathi mekwenzeka bazalwane uNkulunkulu wakwenza kwenzeka ngisho nendawo uNkulunkulu ayemthembise zona uAbraham ukuthi bayo umuphe zona umnikeze zona unikeze ngisho isizukulwane sakhe bazalwane wabanikeza bonke but now nansi indaba isekutheni ke thina senze njani sisamlindile uNkulunkulu bangcwele senze njani uNkulunkulu sisamlindile ngoba lapho nje esiphambana khona and thina siba netendency yokubuka isimo noma ukulalela omunye umuntu mekhuluma ngaleso simo esibhekene naso ebese uyabona ukuthi ey nobani azanga dabule la kulesi sifo nobani azange aze akwazi ukunqoba lesi simo esikanje osuke ubhekene naso ngaleso sikhathi bazalwane asisuke ebantwini asiphume ebantwini namhlanje bazalwane sithatha isinqumo esikhulu esimthokozisayo uNkulunkulu bazalwane amaZulu ayathokoza ukusibona sihlangene ngalolu hlobo and ukuhlangana kwethu ngalolu hlobo ngalesi sikhathi la it's for a purpose kaNkulunkulu and uNkulunkulu ngamunye ngamunye ukhona into umuntu ambekele yona ukuthi mzalwane wami awenzanga ukuthi wena uthokoziswe ingubo kodwa uthe khona sekumakhaza sekunje wathi uzoya endlini kaNkulunkulu uzoya ukuyokhala uNkulunkulu uzoya ukuyobonga uNkulunkulu so nje bazalwane inhliziyo yethu ifanele ukuthi ihlale ekumethembeni uNkulunkulu ngesikhathi zonke sisizwa umoya oyingcwele ukuthi sithi mase sesimthemba uNkulunkulu singanyakaziswa yilutho bazalwane kuthi mekuvela nento ngoba uthi usuyibona into ukuthi hayi nansi isila kuqhamuke a direct opposite yaleyo nto ngaleso sikhathi bazalwane rather ngenendumisweni ngenendumisweni ngoba uthi mothu uyakhuleka uthola ukuthi akukho amazwi akaphumi mhlawumbe kuphuma iinyembezi kakhulukazi kuthina bomama uthole ukuthi amazi awaphumi uyabindeka rather dumisa bazalwane ngoba lapho uNkulunkulu uhlala endumisweni yabantwana bakhe and uyezwa uma usuqeda ukudumisa ukuthi hayi kukhona lento ebhodlokayo kukhona lento ebhodlokayo but ungawasusi amehlo akho kuNkulunkulu kukhona nje umshana wethu owemncane ngaleso sikhathi I think she was in her late 20s owaba involved kwi car accident bangcwele utheme ba involved kwi car accident sahamba sayokumbona kwashiya ukuthi hayi akasakwazi ukuhamba akunyakazi lutho yabona me ukuthi umuntu afane nje njenge stage umelele embedeni unyakaza ikhanda kuphela lokho izandla azinyakazi nani sathi siyombona sinobabuthabethe ajabule siyombona abese eyashathini hayi malumekazi nomalume ngizophuma la uyabona umuntu unithi niyomnikeza ithemba nithola ukuthi ifaith yakhe iqine ngalolu hlobo lokuthi kwanina enzomnikeza ilokhuzana ithemba nithola nikhululekile umuntu uyagula la kodwa indlela ukholo lwakhe laliqinisi ayeqinisekele ngalo kulo bazalwane ikona okwasenza sajabula sadlule kubukeni isimo sambona uNkulunkulu ewenza umsebenzi and naye into ayitharisha emlonyeni wakhe waye atharisha ukuphila nokuzana emlonyeni wakhe sithe simhambela lutho ushintsha kodwa simthemba uNkulunkulu and naye emethemba uNkulunkulu uthe lapho esathi malumekazi bathi bazongikhipha kule ward bangise kwi ward yaka psyche nginqabile ngathi abangangikhiphi ngathi mina okay abesethi nginqabile ngathi abangangikhiphi lapha ka psyche bafuna ukuyongenza ngi understand ukuthi angise ukuphinde ngihambe ngizohamba nge wheelchair ngathi mina okay ay sizoma nawe emkhulekweni sizomthemba uNkulunkulu ukuthi umsebenzi opheleleyo usewenzile empilweni yakho uyazi bangcwele wenza into isibedlela esaba nokumduba wabiza ugogo wakhe cousin kaBabuthabethe owamkhipha esibedlela wathi woza gogo uzongilanda wamlanda ugogo wambeletha ehamba nomunye umzala wakhe owayezomqukula wambeletha waphuma iinyawo zimile siqondile kanje bangcwele yabo baphuma bazalwane isibhedlela samyekelela ukuthi uyidischarge yena wathi mina ngizohamba bazalwane wagoduka waya ekhaya ekholwa simkhola uNkulunkulu sikhuleka kanye naye ngoba wayemkhola uNkulunkulu hey bazalwane uNkulunkulu wasenza isimanga wawenza umangaliso loyo mntwana bazalwane uyazihambela angangena la ihamba ngeenyawo haleluya haleluya bangcwele bazalwane ukukholwa uNkulunkulu uthi sikholwa izwi likaNkulunkulu uthi sikholwa okungabonwayo kube ngokubonwayo ngoba bazalwane lokhu okungabonwayo it's our confidence esimi kuko ima kuko bazalwane it's your title deed oyiphethe ukuthi leyandlu leya angithembise yona uNkulunkulu lokwakuphila lokhuya lokakuhamba lokhuya engikade nginginako uNkulunkulu unginikezile kona noma ungakuboni ulele lapho la ulele kona, whether ulele ekweletin mzalwane wami, whether ulele bazalwane wami ekweswaleni, whether uswele umsebenzi, kodwa take your title deed, bazalwane, take your title deed, uliphathe iphepha ukuthi baba, nansi inkampani ongifake kuyo, ngiyasebenza ngegama lika Jesu. Ukuthi kuzokwenzeka kanjani bazalwane, ubaba wethu uhlale esitshela ubaba uMahlaba athi akusikona kwakho kanjani, asiphumeni kukanjani bazalwane ngoba ukanjani uyasibambezela. Ukanjani usenza bazalwane sibone konke ukuthi awu nobani akabange sahamba ubani kulungile ngizothola le wheelchair hayi ngifuna ke engathi ngathola le epresswayo wheelchair yabone enjanjani cha musu kuyithatha uzimelelise esimweni. Kodwa wena umntwana kaNkuluNkulu uyindlalifa yezulu ngokukholwa kwakho bazalwane uNkuluNkulu uzokunika lokhu akubekele kona. So nje bazalwane silapho kuleyo ndawo yefaith ekuseni nje kuyangithokozisa ukuthi uNkulunkulu bazalwane uthe akasoze akasishiya akasoze asiyekelela. Sengizohlala phansi nje bazalwane ngiyayikhumbula bazalwane indaba yabantwana laba bathathu uMeshach noShadrach noAbednego bazalwane okwathi bazalwane ene bezobhekana nokufakwa lapha bazalwane esithandweni somlilo. Bathi bazalwane kuyokwazeka ukuthi uNkulunkulu wethu esimkhonzayo wasindisa. Wathi noma engasasindisanga kuyokwazeka-ke ukuthi thina asikhothamanga bazalwane. So ngesinye isikhathi wena uyalibona ukuthi kufanele ukuthi kufike lokhu. UNkulunkulu wamthembisa uMoses ukuthi akahamba ukhipha abantwana baka-Israyeli eGibhithe, wamgcobela lokho. Kodwa uMoses akangenanga eGibhithe elokhuzane eKhenani, akangenanga uMoses ngani? Ngezinto ezinike ezazenzeka endleleni. UMoses wayedinwa. UMoses uyacabanga kade ehlangene noNkulunkulu, uNkulunkulu wamnikeza ama-Ten Commandments, wabuya lapho ngoba esebona abantwana baka-Israyeli sebenza okuphambene, yena usedinwa ngento ayinike uNkulunkulu useyiphahlaza phansi. While you are waiting mzalwane wami, wenzani? Musa ukuphambana nentando kaNkulunkulu. Hallelujah bangcwele. Hallelujah bangcwele. So nje abantwana uNkulunkulu wabonakala esithandweni somlilo ngobani? Babemthemba uNkulunkulu. Bamthemba ukwedlula yonke into. Besebukhosini bamthemba uNkulunkulu. Baqala nje ngokuthi khona bebekiwe la bethathiwe khona kade bekade bethathwe ekuthunjweni sebethathiwe ke bona ezabahlakaniphile bakhethwa ukuthi bazokudla ukudla kwenkosi nani nani bakhuliswe ngokufundiswa iliterature yenkosi ihistory yalaphayana eBabylon. But bona benze njani? Baveza ukuthi bona babantwana bakaNkuluNkulu abangafuni ukuhlanganyela. Wabazalwane, yini ledala ukuthi singabantwana bakaNkuluNkulu sihambe engazi ukuthi siyamathothoza? Sihlale sihamba sibheke phansi bangcwele, ave singanayo le confidence eyokuthi singabantwana bakaNkuluNkulu. We are of royalty. Uma i-confidence siyithatha phi? Siyithatha kwi-faith. Yani faith? Yalo simkholwayo ukuthi konke kwavela ngaye. Bazalwane, siyakholwa izwi likaNkuluNkulu, kodwa uma sekufanele siliphile siba neshame ethize, kuke kucelwe umzalwane ukuthi akakhuleke kuma-meetings. Ukhona mzalwane, kuthuleke nje a good 2 minutes. Usuku usacabangani mzalwane? Ngoba wena la ufika khona lithizi lenkosi lasibeka khona amathonya olethu, leyo ndawo sesiyidlile. So bazalwane, ungangeshumayele ume phambili, kwesinye isikhathi ugcotshelwe u-one on one. Uma uhleli nomuntu, umuntu inhliziyo yakhe uyidle, athi egoduka bethi hawu, yazi wakhuluma lwa mama, konje uthe ubani? Uthe umama Malinga. Oh, uthe uNkulunkulu uyangithanda, usuthi wathi uJesu uyangithanda. Eyi, mina bengayazi nje khona umuntu osangithandayo. So nje bazalwane, le confidence esitholayo uNkulunkulu ngezwi lakhe iyona eqinisa ifaith yethu bangcwele. So nje asihambeni simthembe uNkulunkulu bazalwane ngezikhathi zonke and uthembekile bangcwele konke esicela kuye uza kusenzela but uza kusenzela ngesikhathi esifaneleyo. Phelo kwethu ukuthi sibe nje kwiposition esifanele and singasuki ekumethembeni nasekumkholweni. Ngalawo mazwi nje ekuseni ngithi nje amen egameni lika Jesu. Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen bazalwane, alibonge igama lenkosi. Siyabonga kakhulu bazalwane for the powerful message. Singaphakama nje siphuma ingcwele izandla egameni lika Jesu Christu. Ngaba indaba nje enkulu ithi wenzani ngesikhathi usalindile. Yila khona ke kuvama kugqama ukuthi wena kahle kahle ukukholwa kwakho kukephi. Ngoba uSathane is very strategic. Ngesikhathi usalindile kunento eyikhule oyikhulekele uye njalo azame ukuthi alethe ishortcut kube ngazi ukuthi sekuyimpendulo. Kodwa ke ngeke azasithole ngobani sinomoya kaNkuluNkulu ngaye sinokuqonda sazi konke. Esikwenzayo ngesikhathi sisalindile lokho esisuke sikhulekele. Senze njani bazalwane? Senza njengoba kadesho nje umkhonzi kaNkuluNkulu. Siyadumisa, sizi encourage ngani ngeyiscripture, sihlola imibhalo ukuthi lento engiyikhulekelayo kambe izwi kaNkuluNkulu litheni. Ake ngithi nje mhlambe ngikhulekele ihealing. Uma ngabe ngikhulekele ihealing khona ukufa ngiyakuzwa ukugula, ngiyakuzwa ukuthi kusasegazini. Ngizokunisela ngani? Nginisela ngokuthi ngikhuluma izwi lenkosi phezu komzimba wami. Ngiyasho ngithi ngemvimbo kaKristu ngiphulukusiwe. UNkuluNkulu elapha zonke izikholwa ke lokho. Booster lapho ukukholwa kwakhe. Amen. Sizokhuleka bazalwane igama lika Jesu Christu. Sizocela umama wethu uMamalinga ukuthi asikhulekele ebese esenzela ufefe emva kwalokho sizobe sesiyanikela egameni lika Jesu Christu wase Nazareth.
Baba ongcwele, baba olungileyo egameni lika Jesu wase Nazareth. Siyabonga uNkulunkulu wethu, siyabonga themba lethu. Siyabonga mzali wethu, siyabonga ndawo yethu yokucasha, sibonga ukhonza uNkulunkulu wemanga, sibonga ukhonza uNkulunkulu osithandayo. Impela babo lwakhuthando alufani nolwabantu, lubanzi lujulile uNkulunkulu wethu uthando lwethu lwakho ngempilo yethu egameni lika Jesu wase Nazaretha. Impela baba sithi bayede uNkulunkulu wethu, sithi bayede ndawo yethu yokucasha, sikunika lonke udumo ekuseni ngothando lungaka usihlanganisa endlini yakho ngoba awukaze wabahlanganisa abantu bakho wabahlanganisela ize. Siba ngukhuluma kwakho uNkulunkulu wethu ngencekazi yakho, usikhumbuza ngokukholwa ukuthi bekumele sihambe ngokukholwa, siphile ngokumkholwa uNkulunkulu wethu onamandla wonke okwenza konke egameni lika Jesu. Lithi izwi lakho ngaphandle kokukholwa akwenzeki ukumthokozisa uNkulunkulu. Sisizeke moyincwele, sethembe wena endleleni yonke ukumkhonza uNkulunkulu. Siyawadinga lawo mandla usuku nosuku, sigcwalise moya weqiniso, sembathise ingubo yokumesaba uNkulunkulu, singesaba abantu. Elithi izwi likaNkulunkulu ngaphandle kokukholwa akukho ukukuthokozisa. Sicela ukuhamba kahle endleleni, sicela ukukhanya kwakho uNkulunkulu wethu onamandla wonke makhanye empilweni yethu usuku nosuku. Sibe ngabalenza izwi, singagcini ngokulazi, silenze, siliphile, silihambe egameni lika Jesu wase Nazaretha. Siyabonga uNkulunkulu wethu, sibonga insindiso eyafinyelela ngempela nesempilweni zethu baba wethu namandla wonke walithanda izwe kangaka wanikela ngeyakho indodana ozele yedwa nguThixo owehle emazulwini wazophila impilo efana neyomuntu ebe uNkulunkulu wahlushwa engenzanga sona engenzanga sici kodwa kwakungenxa yothando onalo ngathi thina ngempilo zethu washawa inkosi yethu sesiphambanweni ishayela izono zethu lachitheka igazi layeli msulwa lichithekela isintu sonke siyabonga baba siyabonga uNkulunkulu wethu impela enhlizweni yethu kuyasho ukuthi baba ntoni esingeyiletha kuwe ukubonga uthando lungaka uNkulunkulu wethu onamandla wonke egameni likaJesu busa ke uNkulunkulu wethu lawula umhlaba wonke ungowakho nokugcwala kwawo izwe nabakhile bangabakho uNkulunkulu wethu onamandla wonke sithandazele yakho intando ukuba mayenzeke emhlabeni wonke mabasindiswe abantu babuyisane noNkulunkulu siyazizwa izigi usuku no suku ikuthi yabuya inkosi yethu ibuyela labo abaye bahlanza ingubo zabo bazenza zamhlophe egazini lewundlu mwengcwele sethembe wena sishiwe nawe osisizayo endleleni yonke yokumkhonza uNkulunkulu ngaphandle kwakho mwengcwele sizohluleka endleleni yokumkhonza uNkulunkulu asilibali ukuthandazela abazali bethu enkosini baba nomama mahlaba sinela bona uNkulunkulu wethu uqhubeka ubafihla ubabiyele esandleni sakhe sinomusa egameni likaJesu egazini likaJesu makungabibikho ngisho isikhali esilolele bona siyophumelela ngisho ulimo olubavukelayo maluthotshiswe egameni nasegazini likaJesu waseNazaretha siletha abantwana babo uNkulunkulu wethu uThabisa usinqomfundisi usithole sigcinele bona uNkulunkulu wethu bagone ngesakhe isandle sinamandla bazizwele uthando lwakho lubagonile usuku nosuku egameni nasegazini likaJesu waseNazaretha siletha baba ngisho bonke abazukulu bakamahlaba sibashaya uphawu lokamoya ingcwele oluthi don't touch egameni nasegazini likaJesu siyabonga uNkulunkulu wethu siyabonga sithandwa somphefumulo siletha ngisho ibandla lakho uNkulunkulu wethu sisize sihambe kahle endleleni sibe ukukhanya ngisho endaweni esihlezi kuzo sibe ukukhanya ngisho emndenini yethu baba wethu namandla wonke singajabuleli ukuthi sisindise sonke kodwa sibathandazele baba wethu namandla wonke imindeni yethu kuba mayibuyisane noNkulunkulu ithuba lisekhona egameni lasegazini likaJesu waseNazaretha lithi izwi lakho nina ningukukhanya kwezwe sithandazela ukukhanya kwakho baba ongcwele ukuba makhanye ey'mpilweni zethu usuku nosuku baba wethu onamandla wonke asilibali ukuthandazela umhlaba wonke uNkulunkulu wethu njengebandla sicela ukuma esikhaleni sithandazele ukuthula emhlabeni wonke uNkulunkulu wethu onamandla wonke sithandazele intando yakho ukuba mayenzeke emhlabeni wonke njengoba yenzeka emazulwini egameni likaJesu waseNazaretha silethe iphalamende yonke kuwe baba wethu namandla wonke siyathandaza egameni likaJesu ukuba makwenzeke intando yakho uNkulunkulu wethu ephalamende egameni likaJesu sihlulekisa konke ukuxokozela sithulisa yonke imisindo ngegama likaJesu ngegazi likaJesu sisebenzisa igunya osinikeze lona njengebandla ukuba ukukhuleka nokunxusa bekumele kwenzeke kwenzelwe abantu bonke egameni likaJesu waseNazaretha siyabonga ukuthi kuyenzeka egameni likaJesu yeyakho intando intando ezokwenzeke eParliamente hayi intando yomuntu baba wethu onamandla wonke asilibali ukuthandazela baba abantwana bakho abagcwele izibhedlela abagulayo sikhuluma ukuphila okuphelele kuba bonke abaseibhedlela abagulayo baba wethu onamandla wonke abaningi bakuma ICU bakuma high care bakuma wodi ahlukahlukene sithumela umlilo baba ngcwele kuzo zonke ibhedlela mabaphile ngokuphelele elithizwe likaNkulunkulu ngemvimbo kaJesu saphiliswa siyaphiliswa usuku nosuku egameni likaJesu nalabo abagulele emakhaya sikhuluma ukuphila okuphelele egameni likaJesu empilweni zabo baba siyabonga ukuthi kuyenzeka egameni likaJesu asilibali ukuletha kuwe baba abantwana abantshontshwe isitha ababanjwe umoya wamajaksi sikhuluma ukukhululwa kwabantu abasha egameni likaJesu waseNazaretha siyabona baba abaningi badela amakhaya bagcwele imigwaqo bagcwele phansi kwamabriji sithumela umlilo lapho behlezi khona sikhuluma ukukhululwa ngokuphelele kubantu abasha egameni likaJesu mababuyele engqondweni zabo uNkulunkulu wethu babuyele emakhaya bayozithoba kubazali uNkulunkulu wethu sikhonza uNkulunkulu nabo njengoba ushilo ezwini lakho uNkulunkulu wethu anamandla wonke ukuthi asikholwe siyawusinda nendlu yethu siyabonga ukuthi kuyenzeka siyababona bayaphenduka bayafakaza ukuthi sitha sangibamba ngangise university sangithatha sazongidicilela phansi kodwa yafika inkosi yamakhosi yayiphakamisa impilo yami yangihlanza yangihlambulula hawu baba siyabonga ubufakazi babantu abasha asebekhululiwe kulomlutha weyidangamizwa thina okwethu njengabazalwane sicela ukuqhubeka sihlale emthandazweni sibalande lapho isitha sibavalele khona ngoba kukho okungenzeki kuwe wena uNkulunkulu wezimanga wena uNkulunkulu wezimangaliso ushilo ezini lakho wathi masicele wathi kuyokwenzeka egameni likaJesu waseNazaretha sikunika lokudumo ngabantu abasha abakhululwayo left and right emhlabeni wonke egameni likaJesu waseNazaretha siyabonga mzali wethu siyabonga themba lethu khonza uNkulunkulu wezimanga uNkulunkulu ofohlayo ezimeni avele njengoThixo sikunika lonkudumo sikunika zonke izibongo njengoThixo zikufanele egameni likaJesu simelana ngisho neingozi emigwaqweni sibhidliza onke ama-altar kaSathane abangela ingozi emigwaqweni yonke sikhuluma ukuphepha sisimpuna zonke ikhonkwane zobumnyama isithe esihambe siyigqiba emigwaqweni sisimpuna ngegama nangegazi likaJesu waseNazaretha sichela igazi likaJesu imigwaqo yonke uNkulunkulu wethu namandla wonke aseSouth Africa ngisho impambaneni zemigwaqo sikhuluma ukuphepha emigwaqweni yonke egameni nasegazini likaJesu kuyenzeka egameni likaJesu siyabonga baba ukuthi uvula ngisho iminyango yemisebenzi bayasebenza abantu abasha abalokhu bahlala emakhaya namaphepha bayasebenza egameni likaJesu bazobhekana neyidingo zabo zokuphila ngoba kukho okungenzeki kuwe siyabonga uNkulunkulu wethu siyabonga themba lethu siyabonga ukuthi 2024 unyaka wokubonakaliswa kwamandla kaNkulunkulu emindenini yethu emhlabeni wonke egameni likaJesu asilibali ukuletha iMiddle East we njengoThixo hawu baba siyathandazela ukuthula babongcwele eMiddle East mababeke phansi ikhali egameni nasegazini likaJesu waseNazaretha siyabonga themba lethu siyabonga uNkulunkulu wethu khonza uNkulunkulu onomuso ngaka uNkulunkulu onothando lungaka uNkulunkulu ongadeli ngisho ukukhonza kwethu okuncane kodwa uyosinikeza umvuzo omkhulu sicela ukuhlala kuwe singa sugi guwe, singa vumingi shizimo, ebe zinye kosezi ikona, ukuba zisuse, we position yetu njenge banda, sikelu kshalela njengo tito, sikelu kshala njenge vila guwe, singa kataze ngaluto, kota simkolwe, esimkonzayo, ongu ayiko, engenzege guwe, ekameni lika Jesu wase Nazareta, tata lonkudumo getseni, lukufanele njengo tiko, liapuma babi ifalako, uNkulunkulu wethu sesibheke emakhaya, sibonga ukwazi ukuthi ukungena kwethu endlini yakho, akufani nokuphuma kwethu, ngoba sisuke size kwisevisi, sizokamoya, sizokhisha u-oil omdala, sizogcwalisa ngo-oil omusha, wokuba siphume sigijime, endleleni singakhathali, amehlo ethu abheke phezulu, kwangumqalisi nongumphelelisi, wokukholwa kwethu phuma nathi ke uNkulunkulu wethu, biyela baba bazalwane bethu, endleleni yonke inqola, abahamba ngazo uNkulunkulu wethu ibiyele, ngomlilo wasezulwini, egameni lika Jesu wase Nazaretha, wangathi umusa wenkosi uJesu, uthando luka uNkulunkulu baba, ubudlane lwane bukaMoya oNgcwele, bungaphumula enhlizweni zethu, izibuye inkosi uJesu.